All right, I'm about to see a hot flash. I want to see how long it's going to take this whole thing, this whole process. So right now it is 101. I feel it. So now we're going to go upstairs. Asia, I'll be back. To have my hot flash. I'll be in my office. I'm taking steps two at a time. It's getting hot. It's getting really, really hot now. Shit. Ooh. Oh my God. Okay. All right, now this is where I gotta come out of my clothes. I gotta come out of my clothes. It's too hot. Put you up. Oh my God, it's too hot, it's too hot, it's too hot. It's too hot, I can't. It won't stay. All right, fuck it. Oh. Oh, come on. Every 30 seconds, I counted. Your way.
108. That's what time it is right now. It takes me
5 minutes to go from start to finish. So now that I'm semi-dry, because I can't get everything dry, it's just impossible. But now I'm gonna put my shirt back on and go back downstairs to my job. But it's just, can you understand how going through this every hour or every other hour, day in and day out, can get a little stressful on the body? How it can stress out the mind, how it can stress out the spirit. It takes a lot of just good old hearty strength to get through it. It makes us stronger than we could ever imagine. I'm telling you, going through this is the worst and best thing that has ever happened to me, because it has pulled so much strength out of me, and it has given me a purpose in life. I never would have had this in any other time in my life. That's how I know it's my time. Just like, yes, 110, my time is up. I gotta go to work.